Nail fungus, medically known as onychomycosis, is mainly caused by a fungus that is a member of the dermatophytes group. However, other fungal organisms like yeasts and molds can also cause infection of the nails. It is a painful condition and affects the toenails more than the fingernails. The infection develops when the fungus gets into the nail through a small cut. It can also enter via the gap between nail and nail bed. The prominent symptoms of nail fungus infection include brittle, thickened and dull nails, discoloration of the nails, and distorted nail shape. The infected nails can sometimes detach from the nail bed, a condition referred to as onycholysis. Fungus infection may result in the permanent damage of your nails and can affect the appearance of your fingers or toes. Moreover, this infection can lead to complications in people with diabetes, leukemia, AIDS, or poor immune system. It is not easy to treat nail fungal infections and it can recur again and again. There are some home remedies for nail fungus that have been proven to be effective to alleviate the symptoms of the infection. Mix vinegar and warm water in a ratio of 1 to 2 and soak your feet in this solution for about 20 minutes. Then thoroughly wash and dry your feet. Repeat this daily. Vinegar can also be used to remove fungus from your fingernails. Always keep your feet dry and clean and trim your nails short. Do not forget to regularly change your socks. Use appropriately fitting shoes and cotton socks. It is best to wear open sandals or flip-flops, as they allow adequate ventilation to your feet. Also, avoid wearing nail polish. Epsom salt is considered to be one of the good home remedies for nail fungus. Fill a basin with warm water and add 3/4 cup of Epsom salt to it. Immerse your toes into the solution for about 20 minutes. Do this process twice daily. In order to treat fingernail fungal infection, it is very important to wear rubber gloves when doing domestic chores that involve water, like washing utensils and laundry. Hydrogen peroxide is an effective natural cure for both toenail and fingernail fungus infections. Dip a cotton pad into hydrogen peroxide and apply it on your infected nail for 5 minutes. Repeat this 3 or 5 times a day. A further way to treat nail fungus infection is to combine hydrogen peroxide and water in a ratio of 1 to 1, dip your nails in this solution for about 15 minutes, and then thoroughly dry your hands. This is the best method if you have several infected toenails or fingernails. Another one of the recommended home remedies for nail fungus is to make a mixture of 2 drops of oregano oil and 1 teaspoon of olive oil and apply some drops of this oil blend to your infected nails once a day. Oregano oil contains antifungal properties and so has the potential to cure nail fungus. Tea tree oil is also an effective natural antifungal agent. Rubbing tea tree oil on your nails can help you get rid of your nail fungus. For more information how to cure nail fungus, click the link in description.